This tutorial will look at, when replying to an email, how to reply to the original sender or reply to everyone in the conversation. Here I have an email, a conversation going on between myself and two other individuals. If I want to reply to the last message that came in and to that one person, I come over here to the right-hand side of the email message and I can click the reply button. This will reply to just the person who sent the last message. And anybody else in the conversation will not see this reply. If I want to reply this email and include everyone else in the reply so that they're part of the conversation still, I'm going to come over here to the right-hand side again, but instead of clicking the reply button, I'm going to click the drop-down menu here and choose Reply to All. Now, this email, when I send it, will be replied to everyone who is in the conversation. Remember that at any time, you can click into the top of your email message and modify the To field and the CC field. You can even add a BCC field so that you can customize your reply to go to the people you want the reply to go to. This concludes this tutorial.